Yes.
Where are you?
I'm here. Hello guys, good afternoon. Welcome to our channel. And today naisipan kong i-vlog to kasi hindi ko alam kung nakakatuwa kasi yung husband ko kinakausap niya yung baka. Yes.
Where are you?
I'm here. I'm coming.
Where are you?
I'm here. Why?
Where's here?
I'm here in the room. Nothing, I'm just changing. So close na natin yung bintana at saktantahan natin. Okay. So, tada, let's go. Let's go. Ang kapitbahay. Hi, Bill.
Hi.
What are you doing? Dizzy. Ha? Dizzy? Oh, Pogi, that's a boy. Looks like a boy. Hey. Huh? What are you talking to the cow?
I'm talking to the cow, because the cow talks to me more than you do. Cows like being talked to. They'd be better tasting beef.
See? You're talking to the cow? Mm-hmm. Your friend, huh?
Me and Donald.
Donald? You're always giving names to the cow. Betana, let's go.
Pardon?
Let's go.
Where are we going now?
Hello, sitting to the I'm just wondering where are you and we're just here talking to the cow.
Oh, right, sorry. Sorry, won't talk to the cow again.
Because
it's not a cow, it's a bull.
A bull? Why? How can I see a bull because it's a cow here? Bull has a long...
A bull has a willy.
Really?
Yes, cows don't have that.
Cows and what then?
Udders they have.
I don't know. I don't know about that.
They have other things.
Second, me?
Yeah. And that is your natural history lesson.
Pumpkin.
Oh man.
Filipino.
Pumpkins in March, April, May.
It's very hot, Bill, no?
Yes, it's very hot.
The toys. That's why I can see. Yeah, and that was it. I'm just showing you my husband talking to the cow. It's funny, right? bye bye bee.
There's no business like cow business.
Business, cow. Bye.